All right, Wooden Fortress. We are back at it again. Bread Gamer just destroyed everything from us. But I think we're prepared. We're ready. We're ready to go. We're just right into it. Go! Oh, shoot. Why did I bring whites? No! Go away! Stop! There's nowhere safe. There's nowhere safe.
Get him! Go! Keep going! Let's go! Let's freaking go! Let's get it!
Let's go. Wait, wait. I'm gonna lure in Breadman. Hey! Hey, dummy. Dude's confused. Dude's confused. I'm ready. You're not killing anyone, this you dummy murderer. Try me, dude. No, I need more. Grab it. Grab. Oh, they're too powerful. I think Bread Gamer has the other in the caverns of the deep plunders of Bread Gamer. A dark abyss. Can I? Yes! No! No! Bread Gamers, I gotta. They're all over the place! Just murdered Toad, dude! All right, I'm ready for him. This menace of society needs to be stopped. Bread Gamer, go! Attack! Just keep going. You're dead. You're dead, okay. All right, let's go get the treasure. Let's get the amiibo. Fungal parasite. I'm a parasite. A large amount of parasites suck. Got ticks, got the ringworms. Don't ringworms suck your fluids out of you, you know? Ooh, this is a Bob. What is this from? Is this Paper Mario? This sounds like Paper Mario. This dummy, another Bread Gamer. We gotta get this ring before bread dummy comes back. Get him! No, no! The leaf. Forgotten offering. Oh, yikes. Yikes. I feel like that was like a dig at someone. Bread Gamer had nothing on us this round. We'll not kill them, but we did show them who we are. Okay. Oh, shoot! Where are they? Are they on the tower? Okay. I gotta get away from this a little bit. No! Whoa! That was not cool. Let him go once. Get him! Get it! No! It's like a death pit out here, dude. Come on! I'm just gonna go for it! Go! Let's get it! Oh, the Snapple. When I originally played the... Jank physics there. Alright. Now it's a little bit easier. I don't... Don't live with your back, dummy! The final floor? Oh wait, no, that's just the way up. I'm getting brave here, dude. I get the Bulbman. Love the Bulbman. Nice, got a companion cube. Oh shoot. Excuse me. This strange Bulbman. from our last journey. Looks more like a spotty bulb bear. The guy can read. All right, we're done with this floor after this, and we'll see what the next floor may bring. Got a little casino here. Casino. I don't like casinos. You know, like, I don't like gambling. Oh, shoot! Oh, no! Oh, L. Okay, I think I just heard them. They just know. Oh, it's done! Oh, it's meal time. Shoot, oh, shoot. Oh, no. Is this the... Oh, no. I'm just gonna keep losing Pikmin. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I gotta face them head on. Let's go! Let's get it. Let's go. I'm going for it. I'm going for the kill. We're going. I'm so stressed. Good freaking riddance. I need those other Pikmin anyway. They were slowing me down. They were weak. I'm done with you. I'm done. There we are. There's the kill. Nice. And I take his dead body. Is this a... Can I hit this? This is cool. I like this wheel. And there's, I believe, this domino is our next treasure. I don't think so. I lied. But there is something up here. Is there not? There is not. It's a really cool area. What is this? Data Stick Connect Pro. Ooh. Got ourselves a little flash drive.
All right. Next level here.
No, I'm feeling kind of next level, you know? I actually think I only have like 3 talking points in all of my Let's Plays. How much I suck. Yeah, that's just about it. Ooh, oh, bop. Oh, freaking bop, let's go. Okay. Louie, move. Louie, I'll save you. Thought they dodged that. I should have probably switched to Louie. I forget what these do. They like mess with the signal.
No. Get him. Yeah, nice. No, Bread Gamer. No.
Why would you betray? Dude swooped in. I was like, it's my time now. It's my time to shine. Watch him. Boom. If this is the last... I'll let Bread Gamer survive. If this is the last treasure, they will survive. They will survive if this is the last treasure. If not, they're dead. Are you willing to gamble? Bread Gamer will live another day. Oh, here we go. Final floor. Let's see what's going on. I'm sure there's going to be something that's wrecked my... freaking insides. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I see Bread. Bread is not.
No! Bread! Why are you doing this? No!
Grab it!
No! Stop! Stop! No!
This is absolute chaos! Stop! No. Why am I on top of everything? No, Bread, they just keep running around into it. No.
Oh no.
I don't know how everyone survived that. And I don't know how. Who's the first? I think this guy's going for it. Look at him. Oh, bread man. Who's going to get to him faster? Oh, you're done for, dude. You're done for. Dunzoed. Can I hit them with yellows? I gotta, like, estimate where they're gonna go. Bread gamer, get back here, dude. Alright, I gotta regroup. Look at this. This is a mess. Grab his body, big boy. No. No, don't do it. Don't do it! No! Back off. Too powerful. Get it. Go. Nice. All right. Let's see if we can get a few more. There, nice. Oh, we're gonna have something else. What is that? Like a jukebox? Application ability of the device is absurd. It may work with it. And ping alarm is complete. This device increases. Oh, nice. That's cool. That's a cool feature. Well, was this an ability in the last one? I don't remember. Another cave finish. Another day finish. Nice. We got like 2 grand of that cave. Not too many deaths. Not too many deaths. 40% of the debt recovered. Nicely done. All right, so we won't come back here until we have some blues. I think that was a very successful journey to the flooded fields. Okay, so my wife just found out that I'm dead again. Let's just say you two really need to hurry up with this job, please. I love that. Let's see if we're heading to a new location, are we? It's getting there. We are. The Mystical Beach is our next location.
Exciting. A new area to explore. It's been a hot second since I played. So we'll see how I'm feeling. This is probably going to be a disaster until I'm kind of getting into it. Banger here. Banger track. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Is it Fiery Ball Blacks? Maybe that has the treasure for us. We will try. I'm gonna try and go from the back. The best area for us to attack. Come on, let's go. Oh shoot. I didn't know I could. Okay, here we go. They're distracted. Let's go, kill them. Oh yeah, buddy, okay. That dude, that dude's dead. I'm not gonna be able to save him. Oh no! No, you need to not. Okay. Okay, we gotta find blues. Am I trapped here? I might reset this day. I kinda screwed myself. I'm gonna reset this day just strictly because I think it's gonna work a little bit better for us. We still have some time. Oh, let's just work with it. I need a reset because I can't get those reds back. We're gonna reset. I don't like resetting, but like I feel like I felt like I could go up there, but it's okay. It's all good. We live and we learn. Looks like we have some snitch bugs. Got some nice shoe shine. Did I get grab 20? Grabbed 18. Why did I grab an even number? Bro, back off, bro. Okay. Bro, those stitch bugs don't do anything for me, dude. They're nothing. These guys are what I have to worry about. Oh, I do have to sacrifice. I'm guessing I'm gonna have some blues though. Oh, shoot. I think I know what this is. So we need some yellows. I'm trying to figure out what our next steps are here. I don't know what these are. I forget what they do. I love kiwis. They're so cute. I think. Wait. Bro, this dude's snout is like long. Look at that egg. Come on. No! You dummy! Come on. I do have to keep an eye on them though. I wish I could make the trails like in Pikmin 3. I hope that they have that in Pikmin 4. That was a handy feature. Oh shoot. Can white Pikmin survive through water? I mean, push comes to shove, we'll get one Pikmin and then we'll have to grow them back up. It's fine. We ended up being a net positive, so that's all that really matters. I'm gonna grab these. So tomorrow, we're gonna grab our whites, a lot of our whites, and we're gonna go attack that bridge. We'll set that up with Louie, and then I think we'll explore with Omar. I think there was a treasure up there before. There was a treasure over here. Oh, they're dead. They're dead. Bye. I can only have 8 white Pikmin at a time. Bro, is that a new... Bro. A leaf man. Oh, dang, they were quick. That was a quick one. All right. I mean, I kind of like this. There's not too much craziness going on here. I feel like I'm at a standstill here. Maybe I can grab some more whites. I don't want to kill more. No, I want more to die. They're almost done with that. Great. It took a half a day. But we'll have time to get stuff. We got plenty of time. All right. Yes, we got them. Who's the scumbag that drank that? Cause y'all, you, Mr. Bud Boy. Oh shoot. Run. All right, here we go. Which one has my Pikmin? None of them. Oh shoot. No. Get him. Go, drop him. Let's go! Yes, we saved them. There was a lot more Pikmin in there than I expected. Come on, let's hurry. Let's go. Wasn't this the subterranean with a water wraith in it? And then tomorrow, do we want to go back to the flooded fields? Cause I feel like we have a cave there that we haven't gone to. I'm quite honest with you, your wife isn't very good at cooking. She invited me for dinner last night. It was pretty mediocre. What are you doing with my wife, bro? While I'm gone, that's a little sus. I'm gonna go back to Mystic Beach. Because we could go either way, because now that we have blues, we have 2 caves that we can go to in both places. Because I think there was a little beach area in the first area, whatever that's called. So, all right. Get him! No, don't do that! Okay. All right, and then I'll throw my reds up here. Why didn't I do this in the first place? Am I just stupid? I think I want the ball blacks. Pick up the body. Or not. That's fine. Louis's dead. That's it. I need to finish my sentences before I start talking again. I would like to go to a cave here pretty soon. I feel like we've had a few days without like a treasure. I need yellow. Oh, yellows are the... I don't think blues can. Oh, they can. Okay. Let's see what we need here. To indicate a whole lot of bugs in here. These days. Okay, so we need no blues. Okay. I'm gonna hang on to... I'm gonna grab a few of those guys. Or all of them, that's fine, that's cool. All right, dude. It's time. It's time. Bro's jumping high, dude. Get him. Whoa, did you see that explosion of Pikmin? That dude flew. What in the world? This cave. Okay, so we have some options. Okay, another cave. This region is packed with them. Nope. How do I even... I think I can drain that. I think there's a way of draining that. Maybe we'll try that tomorrow. All right, so we have so much to do. It's a little overwhelming, I'm not gonna lie. Arachnid Asylum and Cryptic Kitchen. I don't know which one we wanna do. This is a journey. This is not, it's not a race, it's a marathon. Is that the saying? Alright, so let's get rid of these guys real quick. No! There's like so many things over here. What is going on? That Pikmin's gonna die in there. I'm just gonna be honest with you. Who's drowning? I don't have anyone who can drown. Oh, that was not a good idea. What a dummy. I'm talking about myself, by the way. Very disappointed with how this endeavor has gone. It's okay, it's fine. I'm only gonna fit so much onto that platform. Let's be entirely honest. I'm only gonna fit so much onto that platform. Let's have a spot for reds. I think I'm gonna grab a few more. Maybe some more reds. Oh, I don't know what to do with my life. Oh, shoot. There you are. Should it be 75? Oh. Okay. I gotta just whistle. Why don't we do this? Dumb. So dumb sometimes. Think, strategize. Smart. I am smart.